The cartoon film industry is a complex artistic field, requiring meticulous planning, precise design, and accurate animation. However, with the emergence of artificial intelligence, creating 3D animated films and realistic animations has become easier. Yet, creativity and artistic thinking remain fundamental in the cartoon film industry. And that's what we will witness in this video. We will use the DeepMotion website to create a 3D cartoon. Click on Sign Up to create an account. Enter your personal information, first name, last name, email, and company name. Then, select one of the options provided. Choose any option about how you found the website. Complete the CAPTCHA and click Get Started. A verification link will be sent to your email. After finishing, click on Go to Portal, then press Anime 3D. Click Skip, then select 3D Model to create your character. Wait for a moment, then press Stylized Avatars. Choose a body type, scroll down, and click Continue without photo. Select any face from these characters, scroll down, and then click Next. Wait for a moment. First, choose the skin color. Among the clothes, pick an outfit that suits your character. Then, select glasses and a hat for them. And here we have completed designing our character. Click Next, wait for a moment, then choose your character's name and click Save. A message will appear, click OK. On the side of the character, there are two buttons. Click on Create Animation. Here, we'll need a video to extract the motion. We'll use the website Pexels. Search for a dancing, choose a video from among the options, around 8.7K videos. Select a video, click on a free download, choose the HD resolution, and click download selected size. This video will be saved on our computer. The next step is to click on browse files, and select the video we downloaded, then click open. After uploading the video, enable the physics filter, face tracking, and hand tracking. Under a video output, enable MP4. In the background section, choose solid and select the green color. Deselect enable shadow. In the mode option, leave it on cinematic. Then, click create. Lastly, press start job and wait for the video processing to complete. Scroll down, click download, choose MP4, and click download. Here, we have obtained this video. We will use the Vecteezy website to get our video's background. First, choose Video and type Stage, then click on Search. Under License Type, select a free license. Choose the background you want, then click One-Click Video. Afterward, click Free Download. Wait for 5 seconds, and the video will start downloading to our computer. To create music, we will use the Waveformer website in just one step. First, choose the duration, which is a maximum of 30 seconds. Then, type in the prompt and click Make Music. I will provide you with the full video link on how to create music using artificial intelligence. Once done, you'll obtain exclusive copyright-free music. If you like it, simply click Download Audio, then click Download. Finally, we move on to creating the video using CapCut. First, click on Import, then select all the files we created and click Open. Next, drag and arrange the backgrounds. Then, place the characters we created on top. Click on the character video, then a cutout, and select Chroma Key. Click on the pen icon and select the green color. Press Auto Cutout, then adjust the video perimeter while removing the watermark if present. Confirm the changes. Adjust the character's size and height as needed. Continue these steps to complete the video. Finally, add the AI-generated music. Click Export, select the best quality, and then click Create. If you've reached the end of the video, thank you, and please show your support by leaving a comment. Otherwise, we invite you to like and comment on the video, and subscribe Fast Track AI channel if this is your first visit. If you have any questions about any videos on the channel, we'll be more than happy to help. If you have any suggestions for videos you'd like to see on the channel, feel free to share them with us.